when I first started visiting here, like the girls I met and like the coaching staff at the time were like really welcoming and like showed me around and showed me everything like really early on. So I kind of like got a feel for the school before I even knew what I wanted to do. So once I figured out what I wanted to do, it was like a perfect fit. How a team like operates as a unit, it's like your discipline, your work effort, whether or not you don't have to be like told to put more effort in or to do your best or work as a team, like it's just instilled into you. Well, I used to be a dancer and then I played soccer just for fun with a bunch of my friends one time. And I liked like the feeling of like scoring and like the encouragement from teammates. Like it's something you don't really get with a lot of other sports because it's such a team sport. And I liked being a part of like something bigger than just like working on my own and getting like recognition for something I did by myself. I liked being with other people. Throwback music. So like a lot of like Usher, like Yeah, like those kind of songs because I feel like they're really upbeat and like they get me ready. But then I also have to listen to like a lot of rap songs. That's just like my style. I have to like look a certain way for me to like, I have to like feel good to play good. So like I have to have like my uniform has to look clean. Like I have to like wear a headband, like stuff like that. I have to like look the way I want to look for me to like play good. There's like so much built up energy in me from not being able to play. Like I'm kind of excited just to like get back and like, even practicing. Like I'm just excited to like be with more than just myself with the ball and like start playing and start like getting this energy out of me.